Paulino leading, Claver in second, striding away from the best of the rest. The double silver medalist is about to taste the best colour of all. It's gold for Paulino. She was denied in Tokyo. She was denied in Eugene. And with a massive, massive performance and a lifetime best, she is the champion of the world.